2, Game 1, the Dallas Stars.
Excitement was kind of everywhere. In El Paso, I was trying to remember kind of how I managed the game in a way. I was thinking a bit more, and then tonight I just thought more about the intensity part. And I've been feeling better and better every game, and tonight I feel pretty good.
Open the night.
Gurion on advantage, a shot stop, Sagan rebound, score! Tyler Sagan, are you kidding me?
If Sagan doesn't get to the front of the net, I'm choking. Preparation for it.
That's good. Think there's a goal. Tyler Sagan with his first on the playoff.
In the slot, it buries on the short side. It gets touched just a little bit on the loop right here.
It over to Sagan, and he scores!
You can see all the bodies that Price had to try to pick up.
They went down.
Sagan, one timer, he put it off the bar, and in.
2-on-1 the other way. Sagan with Haskinen. Sagan shoots, he scores! The Stars have beaten the Lightning!
And Andre Vasilevsky, off his angle a little, got... Here you go, Tyler Sagan, this is his thing. In he comes. In the slot, slows down, scores! Stars win! Comes. Puck dusted off on his way in, backhand scores! This year now a giveaway, sprinting up the ice, Sagan, Tyler, Sagan, scores! Soft pass, great play by Sagan, Tyler Sagan, delays, Sagan scores!
We're able to get the extra attacker, that little pick on Grizzly to get that stick up, Sagan takes his time, three different times. Two Bruins players, and then on Hudobin to close it off. Grizzlies one, gets another one down.